So here we go. Sam Gibbs versus Sean Stewart right now. Sam Gibbs coming out first.
This should be a great matchup.
Nina Simone. It's a new life for me. Good crowd as well.
Taking all in.
Nice and slow.
I liked how he let that kick in there before he swaggered in.
A nice little bit of swagger.
Yeah.
I wonder if Shawnee will be like that. Shawnee just looks so
polite.
Unfazed.
Ladies and Sam, he's from Streatham, South London. He's Sam Gibbs. And his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, in the blue collar.
Vikings BJJ under 70 kilo class. Sean is super polite, goes about his business very quietly as well. Doesn't really boast, very nice and respectful.
Action!
I think Sean will sit to guard quite quickly.
Nice and patient.
Nice patient. I thought Shawnee was maybe lining up, kind of a scissor jump on the leg. See how he's trying to kind of get his right foot to the inside. And Sam's got a knee support on his lead leg. Yeah. If he gets inside position or maybe an overhook, yeah, I think that's what he was looking for. But he turns it into a takedown attempt. Sam on the guillotine. Shawnee is going to use that to get body lock position. Nice insight there. I think he tried that scissor takedown and he was trying to line that up. Sam was maybe a little bit wise to it as well.
Yeah, he chained it well, didn't he?
Yeah, but he turned it into a really nice attack. Early Sam retains. Look how relaxed both these guys are. Just super, super chilled out.
Both black belts?
Both black belts.
Is he?
Well, last I checked, Sam was a brown belt.
Sam Brown.
It doesn't really matter though, you know what I mean? Like, these guys are so good. I mean, there's not much difference. Sam rotates through, now he gets through to 50-50. He's going to use it to stand up. Shawnee is inverting through, looking for what's called backside 50-50. He almost gets it. Sam manages to free his knee line and gets to the standing position and threatens a little bit of a pass.
Great transition.
Hard, hard to pass from Shawnee. That was nice from Shawnee there. He took the 50-50, inverted his head through the legs and looked for the backside 50-50, which is a really difficult position to defend against, because obviously when somebody's attacking your legs from behind, it's hard to defend with your hands. Shawnee's going to be looking for this false reap now, so a deep underhook with the arm behind the knee. He's going to look to try and destabilize Sam and throw his right leg over the top. He has to let it go. Yeah, so see how he's punching that arm in behind the knee?
Yep.
This is a setup to a position called false reap. He's going to try and look to bring his right foot over the top, through. And because you've got a lot of control on that one leg, it's very difficult to defend against. So Sean is going to look to try and bump him forward a little bit, destabilize him. And as you recover your base, they throw that top leg in. Again, Sam escapes it into his own leg lock. Shawnee rolls through. gets his knee line free. Nice defense there. Sam snatches on the guillotine. Shawnee's got his legs, his arms back inside. Nice. Sam's got a nice guillotine.
Yeah. Quick.
Quick. Yeah, for sure. As I said before, these guys both had good showings at ADCC trials, same weight class. Sam Gibbs was eliminated by Sam McAnally, and Shawnee Stewart was eliminated by the other finalist, I think his name is Robin. So both guys got eliminated by the eventual finalists, and the margins are very fine at that level. Shawnee just lost the referee's decision. Back steps into a leg attack inside Senkaku. Has he got the knee deep enough? I don't think he does. So he's going to maybe, yes, readjust. Now see how deep that knee line is. Shawnee is looking for a rolling through and getting that heel hook. Sam is defending with everything he's got. That really got Sam's attention.
Yeah.
For sure. You could see the look on Sam's face that that was tight and he really had to roll through. Shawnee's still sticking with it.
Just run out of match space here, that
he
was all.
Run out of match space for sure, but that was...
You see Sam's face?
Yeah, you could tell he took that really seriously.
I think he's hurt his there as well.
I think he might have.
Went somewhere there. Prepare to go after that again.
Here we go. Counting down into points now. So Shawnee comes up on top here and sticks it. Yeah, he could have. Nice awareness from Sam. He could have maybe followed that up, and if he got the top position, he would have scored two for the sweep. But he doesn't. Sam's aware. Both guys have competed at European trials, so you've got to learn the rules.
Oh, lovely takedown.
Inside trip. Arm drag to inside trip. Shawnee turtles to avoid the points, but he's now going to have a problem looking to put a pressure on the neck here with a half Nelson. Shawnee has got a notoriously difficult back to take.
Yeah, Sam's looking great as well, though.
Yeah, he's looking great. You'll see how the points play there. Shawnee was forced to turtle to avoid conceding the takedown. He's getting threatened from the back. You really have to be aware of the points and the danger it can leave you in, because as you turtle, these guys are so good at taking the back. Again, Shawnee just looks super relaxed. You see he is breathing quite heavy in his belly. Sam's got that half Nelson, which is really good for breaking people down and turning them over. As you see there, Shawnee defends the hook. Sam briefly, quite quickly, gave Shawnee something to think about. Looks like Sam's hand might be on the shoulder. It's out now. Sam was threatening the choke. So there's the two plays. Do you defend the hooks and potentially get four scored on you for the back, or do you defend the choke? Because 4 points is a difficult one to come back from, especially at this level. Super technical match. I'm enjoying this. Sam's looking up, and he looked down there at his knee. So I think that heel hook attempt from Shawnee's done a little bit of damage. I think he looked up to see if there was any score. Again, they're blind. Yeah. They can't see the scoreboard. Blind to the score. So still hasn't stuck the back, so no points.
Euro.
Looking to use the hook there to just expose Shawnee's knee. Shawnee's staying really tight. Great defense. 8 minutes on the clock, so two to go. If it stays the same, it's going to overtime. Sam almost had the hook. Shawnee onto it straight away. Constantly battling between Turtle and being belly up. Constant threat of the choke as well. If you get too focused on the hooks and the points, you might leave yourself exposed to getting choked. I think Shawnee might be... I thought he might have been out there. Yes, he's out. Briefly, back to Turtle. Super fast. Sam's hungry for the back take. Mm-hmm. He's unlucky not to get it so far, but testament to Shawnee's skills at defending his back and the knowledge and the awareness of the rule set. Shawnee is out, he's up. If Shawnee gets a takedown here, he scores too. So Sam has not scored. Even his initial takedown attempt, which caused Shawnee to turtle, didn't score. Sam looks a little unstable on the feet because of that knee. If Shawnee really pushes the pace here, he could pick up this. Yet that knee wobbled there.
Yeah. Shawnee's a bit tired as well.
Yeah. Fantastic matchup. Amazing match. Seconds left to go. We're going to overtime. Sam looks more tired than Shawnee does. Shawnee definitely is. Looks a little bit more tired than I normally see him. Sam's showing it more.
He's shattered.
And I think his knee, his left knee, he's already definitely got a support on it. Is flagging a little bit. Both these guys now are going to look to wrestle.
Sam's moves up there.
Whoever's got the wrestling advantage here is going to take it. Okay, both these guys have got fantastic guards, but this is where you need wrestling. You cannot just rely on sitting to your back and playing guard. This is one of the unique aspects of ADCC rule sets. What are you thinking if you're Sam? You know, you've almost had Shawnee's back. You could have won the match. You couldn't take it. What are you thinking going into overtime?
Yeah.
Shawnee's on a single. He's turtled. That was a slip up there, but Sam's got another shot at his back. Spent a couple of minutes trying to take the back. Shawnee, pretty resilient from there. Finds himself here again. I think he's a guard. So Shawnee stands up again. No score so far. Fatigue's definitely starting to take a toll. Starting to show up a little bit more than Sam.
If John can get a takedown, it's his.
Yeah. Either man scores, and it's there. She's gathering the energy to get the setup, to get the takedown, and hopefully not getting, you know, your neck snatched up in a guillotine if you're sloppy there. Initially gets a takedown, runs into the scoreboards. I'm not sure how that's going
to
be scored. I think Sam's
maybe
hit his head off the billboard. You have to wonder there if there was a bit more space and that Shawnee would have took that takedown. Sam's getting up. Man, super tough.
Great match.
Fantastic match. Do not sleep on either of these two guys. What a match. This has been my favourite match so far. Oh. Sam in on that inside trip. Shawnee stuffs it. The front headlock. Shawnee gets the turnover. Shawnee's back is not on the mat and he has a submission, so he can't.
Oh, he got it as a tap.
That was a tap there from Sam. What a match from Shawnee. What a submission. Gets
brilliant,
his tap.
Brilliant.
Phenomenal match.
They're talking about 14 minutes into a match.
14 minutes into a match. Steals the submission. Defends his back for what, 4 or 5 minutes of the match?
Brilliant.
Yeah, enjoy the replay of that. Wow. That was
good play to Sam as well. Sam was brilliant there, man.
Nate, I think Sam probably took a bit of a break on the leg there. So far, match of the night for me.
From Leicestershire, in Ayrshire, Shawnee Stewart.
Great composure to finish that there, whilst, you know, defending and obviously having the awareness not to go to your back. Obviously, when you've got that submission, you know, the takedown won't score on you, but not just using that as a threat, he finished with it.